Hey everyone, so today we are going to study the nomenclature of steroids. Nearly all steroids are named as the derivatives on the basis of basic steroidal ring. So today we are going to study the basic steroidal ring and a trick to remember all these steroidal rings. So as you know, the basic steroidal rings are gonane, estrine, androstene, pregnine, and colistin. So the trick here is steroids goes and preach. So from the trick you can understand this, go means gonane. Yes, estrine, N, androstene, pre, pregnant, and colistin. So the trick is very easy to remember all the basic steroidal ring, that is steroids, goes, and preach. So today I'll also tell you the basic steroidal structures. Okay, let's focus on the structures. This is a basic phenanthrene ring. And that is the steroidal ring. This normal structure of phenanthrene without any double bonds is known as gonane. If in this structure we place CH3 over the 13th position, then this is formed as estrine. And if in this position we add CH3 over 13th place and at C10 CH3, this becomes androstene. This is known as pregnine if we place CH3 and CH3, and over here at the 17th place if we place C2H5, it becomes pregnine. And this last structure would be called as colistin. If we add over here CH3, and over here CH3 and CH3. These are all structures of the basic steroidal ring, on the basis of which you can name any of the steroids, you know, like glucocorticoids, mineralocorticoids, and many more. So this trick you must be remembering is steroids goes and preach. This was all about the nomenclature of steroids. Thank you for watching my video. Do like my video and subscribe the channel.